Hello guys, welcome back to our channel. This is day 8 and in this video we will learn about Webview, okay? And we will create one amazing app with the help of Webview. So let's start this. So what do we need to do? We need to click on start new project and our project name is day 8 app and okay. And one thing, let me show you. As you can see here, this is the website, the coding was .info/MIT App Inventor 2023 course. Okay, so what you can do here, I will give you that link, free course. Open the website, the coding was .info, go to the free course tab and you will find all the videos here. Okay, and you can download the AIA file of any video that I have explained you in the day 1, day 2, day 3 and all days. Okay, so you can download all these AIA file free of cost. Cool. So let's start. As you can see, this is the day 8. Okay, so now let's use the Webview. Okay, we already have learned about what is the Webview. Okay, so we will create one basic shopping app and this is, you can see, all in one app. Okay, so how we can create this app? So what I will do here, I will just delete that Webview and I'm going to use here layout. So in the left side, click on layout and just drag and drop vertical arrangement like this and just fill parent like this and hide is also fill parent like this. Cool. Now what I will do here, I will use here one horizontal arrangement, this one, and I'm going to use here one more horizontal arrangement and just drag, just make it hide is, let it go with this fill parent like this and with this fill parent like this. Okay, and click on user interface and just drag and drop one button, two button, then third button in the another layout and fourth button. Cool. And make sure this height, you can make it 30% like this. Okay, and make this one also height is 30% like this. Okay, and click on that horizontal arrangement and make all these thing in a center like this. For both, do this the same thing like this. Okay, now we need to just change the text and just say Amazon. Okay, then you can say the Flipkart, then as you can say the eBay, and in the fourth one you can say Tata Click. So as you can see, that's the all these website is the e-commerce website. Okay, so what we need to do, we need to use here what we will do here, once the people click on Amazon, so they can see the Amazon website here. Okay, and whenever someone click on Flipkart or eBay, so they will see their website. Okay, so it means we are going to create here one all-in-one app. So you don't need to install other apps, like you don't need to install multiple apps. You can use our single app to access all these websites or all these apps. Okay, so now how we can do this? So I will use your Amazon and I will make this font size is 40 or 30 is fine. For the what I will do, I will just design one button first and background color orange is like this, and the same thing I will do for background color is orange and Flipkart is also 30 like this. Okay, and I will use here one label to make some space between this, so let's remove the text and make this with this at least 2-3% or 4% 3%. Fine. Okay, the same thing we have to do for the eBay also. So this is the 30, then change the background color to something else, you can make it pink or something. For the Tata Click, you can just change the background color to something else here like this, and change the text color of this to white and make this 30 like this. Okay, so what I will do, I will just make all these button size should be same. So for the width, I will use here 20% is fine, is enough? No. So I think I should use 40%, 40 is fine. Okay, 40, and Flipkart is also with this 40% like this. Okay, same thing I will do for the eBay also, 40%, and for the Tata Click also use the 40% like this. Okay, so and I will change the design background color of this to the black something, and for this also second background color is black like this. Okay, and I will make all this in the center like this, and I will change the background color to this to black. Okay, so this is our design of app. Now as you can see here, this is we need to use one more label here between this, and I'll change, remove the text, and I will make the width is 3%, like this. Okay, this is the design of app. I will use your emulator to check this. Okay, so as you can see, that's the design here. Okay, so now what I will do here, let's hide this vertical arrangement first. Done. And what I will do here, I will use here one more thing, is I'm going to use here one mode layout. Just use the layout vertical arrangement like this, and make this height and width is fill parent like this. And we need here one horizontal arrangement, or you can use one button. I will use here horizontal arrangement here. Okay, and make sure I will make this with this fill parent, and I'm going to use here one button also like this. And change the text button to back. Okay, and background color I'll make the orange. I will make this width is 90% like this, and font size is 20 or 30 is fine. Cool. And what I will do, I will use here Webview. Just drag and drop Webview here in the that vertical arrangement layout. Okay, make sure this one. Cool. Now as you can see here, we have one layout here. I will make this in a center horizontal also. Cool. Now once the people click on Amazon, so we have to open Amazon link here. Okay, and once the people click on back, so we have to redirect them to the this vertical arrangement. Okay, so how we can do this? So first we will code for back button. So go to the block, and once the people click on back button, it means here. So we need to hide, which one? We need to hide this vertical arrangement. Okay, so vertical arrangement 2 should be false like this, and vertical arrangement 1 should be true like this. Okay, now go to the design. I will hide this one for now, and I will open this one for now. This, so once the people click on Amazon, it means once the people click on button 1. Okay, like this one, button 1. So we have to open Amazon. So I will open the Amazon website. You can open the website here like this, and you just need to copy the URL of your website and go here. And what you need to do, go to the block. Okay, and once the people click on button, this one, okay, button 1. So we need to open Webview. So click on Webview, and as you can see here, go to URL, call this. Okay, and here the text, use text field. And just drag and drop this here and just paste it. So we will open this Amazon website. Okay, the same thing we have to do for the other button also. But what we need to do, we need to do one more thing here. We need to hide the vertical arrangement 1. Okay, the current arrangement, this one, this should be true, and we need, sorry, this should be false. We need to hide this false, and we need to enable, the another one is true, and which one is vertical arrangement 2, like this. The same thing, same concept, we have to copy 4 times. Just copy and paste 4 times. Okay, so this is button 2, then button 3, and then button 4. And thus button 1, change it to button 2, change this to button 3, and change this to button 4. Okay, 5 button for the go back button. Okay, now we need to open other websites also, like as you can see, Rother Design, Flipkart. So open that website, just copy this, go here. You can use any website. You can create educational app also using this. You can create book app. You can do a lot of things. Check their website name, what's their website, ebay.com. go here, paste it here, and last is Tata Click. And check that their website. Okay, CLIQ, just copy this here and paste it here. Cool. Now go to the design section. Okay, here. And now what I will do here, I will just refresh this and let's see how this will work. So as you can see here, Amazon Flipkart. So let's click on Amazon. As you can see, this is the website. Amazon is here. Okay, you can scroll up, scroll down, you can search. Let's go to the back. Okay, now let's open the Tata Click. Click on this. Actually, we need to use, we can use here loader also. Okay, so as you can see, the Flipkart is, sorry, Tata Click is here. Go back. So you can open eBay also. You need to wait some seconds. This will reload. Okay, so eBay is here. So that's the amazing app that we have created, which we have created all in one app, where you can open the all website in one app. Okay, so that's the amazing app that we have created using with the help of Webview buttons and some block code. So that's the overall app that we have created. Okay, and it's really fantastic app. You should try this app. You can use this app, you know, as a book, all books app or all educational app. You can do a lot of things using this idea. So if you have any doubt, you can ask me on comment. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel, like this video and share this video. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye bye.